Well, the owner of these dogs says that in the past someone threw moldy bread in her backyard. Another time it was chocolate, and the two dogs were sick for a week, and she believes this is an intentional effort to kill her dogs, and she's both shocked and angry.
And I ran out there with my flashlight, and that's when I found the sausage with the fish hook in it.
This dog owner, who asked to keep her identity hidden, says it was already too late. Her two Doberman pinschers had eaten some of the meat. She rushed both to this emergency vet clinic, and x-rays showed fish hooks inside the dogs. The older of the two was immediately brought in for surgery.
They'd finished her surgery and went to get him, and he had already gone into cardiac arrest and died before he could get surgery.
For this woman, the loss of her dog Brody was like losing a child. Fortunately, the female named Hunter is recovering and is back home.
I mean, I've lived here for over 10 years with my animals, and in a fenced-in backyard, you never would expect someone to throw something back there and try and deliberately kill your dogs.
Somersworth police have interviewed neighbors, but they don't have any suspects right now. They call this one of the most vicious animal cruelty cases that they've dealt with.
And for what motivation would push somebody to do this to the dog? The simple, if you have a problem with a dog, go to the owner, talk to the owner. If you don't feel comfortable speaking with the owner, call your police department.
Hunter's owner has warned other dog owners about this and now walks Hunter outside instead of letting her roam alone in the backyard.
Now I just want to have whoever did this caught, and I want to do whatever I can possible to make sure that they're caught and this doesn't happen to anyone else.
Now, police are not taking this lightly. They say this is a Class B felony, punishable by several years in prison. Reporting live in the newsroom, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.